Can I help you? What? Yeah, I really don't. What? There is no way for this truck to catch up to 90 miles an hour on. Yeah, here. Yeah.
Sixty-three Frank on route, 2 miles.
Hey.
Yeah.
Who is it? Sixty-three Frank, 1023.
Yep.
Could be better. You want to switch up to north real quick? Talk. Right, switch to global then. Yo, why the fuck is that man so annoying? McLean, yeah. Literally uses fucking whisper to talk when you're both in the same channel. You're the only two officers on. Like, annoying as shit.
Probably not. I don't know. Okay. Nope. Right now, I'm just trying to get to Sandy so I can go to a family reunion. But, I'm just getting stopped every 24 minutes. I will clarify that. Yes, it is. Alright. Let you know I got weapons on me. So, be careful.
Be out with a white male, black top, blue jeans, at Capitol Boulevard, Strawberry.
Oh, you can just give me a ticket, for God's sake. Okay, you can give me a ticket for that. I mean, come on now. I do. Okay. No, I was going at least 70. That's still enough to knock you out of your vehicle. Doesn't matter. If you're under the limit. Nah. No, I don't have no questions or anything. No, I understand it. Fine. Yeah, everything that's in that bag is gonna probably hurt you. So don't put your delicate hands in that bag. I told you. No. You can go ahead and check it. Yep.
I called that tow. Texted. I'm going to wait here for the tow. That's okay. Watch your head.
Sadly, my compliance doesn't get me anywhere, so. Doesn't get me out of jail. Well done. No.
Cold and black inside this coffin, 'cause you all try to keep me down. How it feels to be forgotten, but you'll never forget me now. Enemies clawing at my eyes, I stretch and bleed just to stay alive. Yeah, the zombies come out at night, they'll never catch me.
He's on his way. He messaged me. He says, "I'm on my way. I'm a bit out." There's no way of changing the your light sequence, is there? Like, changing the pattern of it.
That's right. We back. We back once again, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, I'm dying. But guys, what's up? It's your boy Patrick here, and today, guys, we are back at it with our addiction, which
my
is
plate
also
reader doesn't work for the
solo.
Control X.
Yesterday, I was just
radar.
For fun doing some practice runs. Really, really getting that getting.
Use the other one. Use the what? Sorry.
That EE down. And today, guys, what I wanted to do is do a origin speedrun with no gobblegum. So on the leaderboards, there is three different sections for Black Ops 3. You have gobblegum, so like any gobblegum, megas basically is what that means. You have normal only, so no megas, and you have the no gobblegum category. So each one of those are its own separate leaderboard. And we've done a gobblegum run before, but I want to do a no gobblegum run. Does that make sense? That's pretty straightforward. I think we can all agree on that. No gobblegum's a little bit more difficult. It's a little bit more challenging. It's a little bit more exciting, too, because you have to pretty much go flawless if you. which makes for a more exciting stream. So yesterday we were like 3 hours, and I feel pretty good with it. So today, guys, we are gonna go for the full thing, and hopefully beat this Origins Easter egg. Now, again, I'm just gonna put it out there: we're gonna have some restarts. I'm sorry, it's the way life goes. You're going for speedruns. This is probably gonna be
a yeah, bitch.
Maybe we'll get lucky on our first try. Oh my God, Michelle Murphy just subscribed. Is that the real Michelle Murphy?
63 Frank, 1017.
We're going to be continuing southeast on Popular Street.
If it is, hi,
now northeast Glory Way.
Anyways, so like I said, we might get really good luck on this first run, but we'll probably have to
We're going to be taking the left now going westbound Bridge Street.
Anyways, okay.
Now taking right going northbound Tangria Street. Taking the left now going westbound Mirror Park Boulevard. Taking another left going southbound York Street. Taking another left going now eastbound on Bridge Street.
All you gotta do is once this video is published, comment.
Now going northbound on Glory Way. Another left going westbound Mirror Park Boulevard. Oh. We're gonna be going southbound Tangria Street. Taking right now going eastbound Bridge Street. Bruh, he thinks he can get away, but yeah. You say pit? Ah, bruh. Yo, fucking pit that dude. 32 requesting a pit on a four-door sedan. It's gonna be going westbound. Correction, eastbound, Videwood Boulevard. Traffic's clear, weather's clear. Yeah, I'll pit whenever I want, Dad.
Really nice. By the way, guys, we are playing on.
What a bitch, bruh. Of course, lost MC. Thirty-two will have one gusty. My car's not locked. Here, wait for me, just stay there. Here,
Frank. Sorry.
32 arriving on scene with 11. Do we know if there's any other entrances or exits? Copy, I'm gonna survey the building. No, those aren't doors. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Hang tight. Yeah, fuck it. All right. You have a shotgun or no? Yeah, let me grab a shotgun. All right, you ready? Oh, fuck. Oh shit. I could have sworn that was a tear gas or a flashbang.
User joined your channel.
What kind of gun is he shooting? Yeah.
Don't come in here! I'm telling you, don't come in here. You won't get shot, dude.
Are we in a rush? Tear gas gone?
Don't come in here. I will shoot you. I'm serious.
I think that's an open door on the right.
No, I have nothing to do with any of this. Y'all are trespassing. Yes, I have nothing to do with that police chase. Because you're on private property, hello? No, no one told me to stop. No one told me to do anything. Who fucking does that?
He's got an assault SMG. I thought that was just for PD. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm thinking of that MP5 thing.
Yeah. I think my mic's working now.
What?
I think my mic's working now for my recording software. Or
bro,
Shadow
someone
Play,
stole my fucking charger. I seriously hate this fucking game. Like, the whole reason that they fucking stopped doing this dumb shit. Your charger's fucking unlocked. Like, what the fuck?
63 Frank to 32. What am I charging this guy with again? Hello, 32.
Actually, no, let me get you up first. Actually, let me deploy spikes behind the charger and make sure no one's gonna fucking steal it. Oh no, I'm going to the wrong person. Rip.
G3 Frank 10-8.
Oh shit, that's you.
Are you fucking shooting at me?
Bro, you gotta communicate.
I'm standing behind a police car.
Yeah. Our cars just got stolen. This one got stolen. Another one. Communicate.
And we also have a map.
Fucking knew those spikes would work. Bitch.
G3 Frank, the one suspect was shooting at a vehicle, went northwest on Tangerine Street. Leather jacket, black bag. Also, there is two civilians standing on top of the roof of the downtown cab company, just watching.
Ay, ay, ay.
Fuck do you go? Oh.
Me is right there. Did you leave the guy in jail in cuffs? There, go around me.
I guess he didn't look like he was cuffed to me.
Oh god.
Well, who cares? It's 20 minutes.
We gotta uncuff him though.
I know, but there's people shooting.
Fucking accident.
Oh, and he's outside the car.
Yeah, I know. It's because I gotta repair it. The asshole tried to steal the charger and popped all the tires after they tried to steal my charger, which they did.
So I think Delta needs to go back to gun school because he shot me. And he, I know he shot someone else. Yet.
Delta, I can't drive, my guy.
Or day before.
Yeah, I do fucking shoot people. What's your point?
Yeah, but you shoot your own officer.
Yeah, well, maybe you should announce that you're on scene and you're shooting someone.
Maybe you should get your eyes
also
checked.
Check the area for my charger.
There's an officer.
32, I'll be transporting one officer, one suspect to Pillbox Medical.
C3 63 Frank, leaving scene.
I'll fix it. Hold on. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
No problem.
It's not like he could really do anything. Oops. It's not really like he could do anything in jail anyways, though.